I know this is a G League game, so it doesn't have any real impact, but hanging on the rim techs at the very least shouldn't get called when there's someone close to the hanging player. Because hanging on the rim with no one around him is one thing, but the NBA literally wants Jordan Walsh to let go right here or get punished, which is just short bus level thinking.